brain tumor or brain cancer and a lawnmower. Don't be. You have to let anything hold you back. Although, if somebody wants to come do it for me, I'll let it hold me back, I promise. Because this sucks, y'all. But hey, you know, 2 years ago, a few weeks ago, I wasn't supposed to be here. And who's kind of